What's up, Wild with Slave fam? So today we're actually gonna do a prank. We're right near Subani's house, so we gotta be like really quiet and like creep up on there. So basically, us two are gonna do a prank. Like, we're gonna do a prank where we're actually
gay and we're a couple.
We're a couple. We're gonna make up. We're gonna like come out together as a couple. Like, I had feelings. Yo, bro, you gotta chill. I'm not looking. So we're gonna actually come out as like a couple and see Subani's reaction. To make sure he doesn't know it's a prank, I'm gonna actually make sure it's a podcast we're doing, because we're actually doing a podcast soon. It's called Hashtag Life. So basically, we're gonna talk about like J. Cole's new album, KOD. And then we're
relationships,
and we're gonna get into the prank. So hopefully this all goes out well and he doesn't suspect anything, and see, maybe we are a couple.
Maybe he's homophobic.
Let's see how it goes, bro. It's gonna be so freaking crazy. I love you, Subani.
Hey guys, what's up? Wild Slave back here, and we are in Mikasa. That's why I'm dressed like a bum. We are joined by. Tell the camera, don't tell us either.
Big Daddy 101.
We are joined by.
Big D.I.G.
And today, the three of us, you know, we just came through chilling. We're gonna talk about some stuff. Some of the things we like today, some things we don't like today. Just talk about real.
We're gonna talk about, I'd say, two points of discussion. It's like a podcast type thing. Hashtag life. It would be the new J. Cole KOD album and relationships.
Alright, so KOD.
KOD.
Tell me how you feel.
He's a sophomore in high school, so let's see, hit like a younger person's perspective on the album, and then I'll go to me. Second, I'm a sophomore in college, and then junior in college.
All right, Shafin, tell me.
I listen to like his old albums too.
For me, I like ATM and Memory. No, Motivate.
Yeah, Motivate is valid.
So what do you get from the ATM song? Like, what does it even mean to you? Like, what does it mean?
Count it up. It's just all about money, that's it.
These youngins
don't get the message,
tell me, you explain to me the meaning.
If you pass the person in second place, Shafin, what place are you in?
First place.
Where's your mother?
How about this? Spell top.
T-O-P.
Say it twice.
T-O-P, T-O-P?
No, say the word
top,
twice.
Top.
Say it three times.
Top, top, top.
Say it four times fast.
Top, top, top.
What do you do at green light?
You stop.
What?
Alright, so now we're going to talk about relationships and stuff. So, this dude, as I said, was a sophomore in high school. I'm a sophomore in college. He's a junior in college. So, we want to kind of know and delve into, like, how is your, like, relationship like and everything?
It's good. It's not bad. Like, I'm not sure yet, like, how everything is. So, like, I don't know who's right yet, you know? Still figuring it out.
Yeah, I think that's the thing about high school. Like, you think you know, like, what you're going to do. Well, and you think you know, like, who you're going to, like and who you're going to go after. But like, it's like, you have to find who you are in high school.
True. I'm not gonna lie, like, there was points and thing, like, I actually FaceTime Subani, and I'd be saying, like, some weird stuff, like, I say, yo, like, that guy's kind of cute and stuff, like, I don't know, I feel
mad. I remember, I was like, what the hell?
You
think it's FaceTime,
but why would you guys be talking about other guys if it's a bro thing?
Not like that.
But like we said, like it just
No, be honest though. Like, what are you trying to say? Like, why would you talk about boasting, bro? I thought you were straight.
You know, like sometimes you're just like, yo, there was this guy in my college, he was talking to me, he was low key, like, he's alright.
That's weird. Are you sure?
Wait, so have you ever had like a guy to guy like encounter? Is that what you're saying?
Guy to guy, like, what do you mean?
Like
kiss, touch, I don't
know. Yeah, like that.
That's your personal life. I don't want to describe.
I mean, I probably hugged the guy.
I mean, did you feel a different way?
No. Right, there's different ways of hugging. There's like the dab hug and like the, you know, come here around the waist.
I mean,
be honest.
I did have times where I did come around the waist hug.
Oh.
Gay!
Oh, hell no, he sus. Get the fuck out.
Oh, okay.
Nah, but like, bro, I'm gonna be real with you. Like,
Shopping, what do you
that think? Is true though. Like, I'm still figuring it out in school. I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, I feel like that too. Like, I'm lost, like, I don't know what, like, gender to prefer.
Oh, hell no!
So, like, if I see a guy, I might feel weird. I don't know, like, it's kind of hard to...
Wait, say it, like...
Repeat the last sentence. We don't discriminate, we're just, like...
No, we don't discriminate, I'm just, like...
Yeah.
I'm just trying to understand.
Questioning, yeah.
Yeah, like, go into more detail.
I'm dead ass, bro. It's like, in school, you know how Mokita, he thinks like a guy is cute when he talks to them and hugs them and stuff like that? I feel the same way, like, sometimes, but not all the time, but like...
No, I feel you.
Like, when I'm walking around, a guy talks to me, like, he looks cute, like, what do you want me to do? Like, I'm still figuring it out.
No, there was one time, I don't want to say the guy's name, but I remember, like, when I was in my cafe, my friends that watch it probably wouldn't know. When I was at the cafe, I was actually getting food, and he came up to me, literally gave me a waist hug. And I think he went that way, and I don't mind, and he gave me a waist hug.
You didn't mind about that? Mind.
So would you consider yourself as a bisexual, or like you're still figuring it out?
Wait. So you didn't mind that at all? That another guy came around your waist like that? Like you didn't mind that at all?
I mean, it was just a sign of respect. I went.
A sign of respect? What does that
Why
mean?
Why are you laughing, bro? Like, that's just not funny.
It's not funny, but like...
No, but what the fuck are you laughing?
What kind of reason is that? A sign of respect?
I mean, he likes him, so maybe that's how he feels. Like, let him be.
A sign of respect, though.
I mean, it's not, I mean, he probably went that way, so I didn't mind, but I just kind of imitated it back, right? And then, like, low-key, I felt good. Low-key. Like, I was thinking, because I hugged girls before, right? And then...
So what would you say your sexual orientation is?
Probably. I mean, I feel like I'm straight, but I haven't gone that way yet.
Is it because of...
But I feel like by the end of this year, like, I want to try to go that way, just to see how it feels. Like,
so you tell me you're experimenting?
Probably.
I have to jump
I mean, in. He's my brother. Like, he's literally my bro from 2004. I knew him my whole life.
Yeah.
I could tell you anything.
Yeah, if it's with you, like, I knew you. Like, I knew that you like...
Like, I know you would accept me for who I am.
Yeah, like, if you want to go through that route, then, like, that's fine with me. But, like, Shafiq, what about you? Like, I know you're going to high school.
How do you
tell me, like... No, tell me, like...
It's my little guy. It literally open space. You could say anything.
Yeah, I kind of feel the same like that. But, like, I was in school once. Like, I was in my cafeteria. Guy came up to me and was talking and shit. He was cute, so I didn't know what to do, so I just talked to him and stuff.
What do you guys talk about?
I mean, it's nothing dirty, but it's just like the way he talks, like I can tell he's into me, but I don't know, like, if should I go for that or no.
So you actually have the thought in your mind, like, I should go for it.
Yeah, just like I feel you, like, you and me, we have like the same situation.
Wait, are you guys like, I'm not trying to like discriminate, but you guys are serious, right, when you say this?
I told you, I literally... Bro, I wouldn't lie... Why would I lie to you?
Bro, like, it's not a fun topic right? to, like, joke about.
I'm not joking about it. I'm just, like, surprised. I'm, like, taken aback. You guys never, like, talk about it. Like, I didn't know this at all.
I mean, when I was in the car ride with him today, like, it kind of felt weird, too, because he was in the car ride with me. He was playing his, like, romantic songs and shit. It's really weird.
Bro, you're my brother. I'm talking about other guys.
Then why? Okay.
Wait, is something here going on? I don't get it.
I don't know.
Wait, Shafi. Back up. I'm a little confused here. Sorry. But like, tell me what you feel about
me. I mean, he's cute and all, and he texts me occasionally. I don't know, I feel the same way, but sometimes I feel more, sometimes I don't. I'm still figuring it out, as I said.
To me?
Yeah. What the hell? Yo, this is bad random. Like, cameras aside, what the fuck are you guys talking about?
Why are you laughing, bro?
I mean, I don't have to, but like, I could see why, like, sometimes you are kind of cute and stuff, but like, sometimes like, I literally get close to you and shit. I could see what you mean, but like, bro, we're like 3 years apart. Like, that's not a normal thing, you know?
Yo, 3 years apart shouldn't be the first thing. Like, you two, like, I thought you two had your own paths. Like, you two are like...
But, like, Shafin, do you like...
I feel special when I'm around you, bro, I'll be honest with you.
Oh my God! How do you feel, Sabrina?
No. I feel like I'm not discriminating. Like, if you go that way, I don't care. Like, if you told me today, like, yo, I had a date.
So what if we were actually dating? I'm just saying, even though it's 3 years apart.
Yeah, if it happens.
If it happens, yeah. If it makes you guys happy, then, like, I'm with it. Like,
all right, what if I told you I did mistakenly kissed the guy? Like, it wasn't, like, it was just a, like, you know those packet, like, those respect, sign of respect?
What? There you go again with sign of respect.
I'm fucking dead.
What the hell does respect mean to you in this context?
Packing a guy, you know what?
Yo, you got a 4.0 GPA, you're a good student. I gotta kiss you right now.
No, I'm serious. You don't do that? Like, I probably didn't do it because you're younger than me, but
I'm still figuring it out, bro.
In college, like, I swear, I almost go like this, like, I won't do it to you, but I go like, I kiss them on the cheek. Like, deadass, low-key, him opening up to me, saying his, like, sexuality and stuff, like, it kind of got on to me. Like, maybe, like, you're not that bad.
Yeah, I mean, That's weird, bro. We're brothers, but like still.
But like, yeah.
I don't know how I feel.
Other guys are mad cute. You find that too, right?
Sometimes, yeah.
Because sure? this is all new information to me, honestly. Like I still have to process this, but like if y'all two want to do that, then like.
Bro, you want to just tell them and tell them that.
Wait, what?
You just want to tell them.
We're actually dating.
We're actually
dating.
Yeah.
That's why you took me out today. I was in the car riding with him alone.
No funny shit. Like, see, you just want to tell them the thing that like, we're actually like a little into each other and stuff.
I mean. Yeah,
you don't feel any type of way right now that we're this close?
It's making me uncomfortable. Like, I'm like.
You really want to tell him now?
Yeah, go ahead.
Fuck, I'm gonna go for it. I'm just gonna do it.
Don't do this in my house.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Come on, my parents are right there.
Bro, this is the only way I can show you that it's real.
It's a prank! It's a prank! It's a prank!
Wait, what?
It's a prank!
What do you mean?
What?
Did you get it?
What the fuck do you mean?
It's a prank.
What do you mean?
We're not gay. What?
You thought we were gonna kiss, bro. Are you really serious?
I didn't think we were gonna kiss. I was like, what the fuck? I was mad confused.
Nah, like, I don't have anything wrong, but come on. Did you really think I'd go that way?
Yo, honestly, like, the way it sounded, like, I thought y'all were going to.
Bro, I actually can't believe I almost, like, I think I got him. Do you guys think I got him? Bro.
Yo, I was like, what the fuck is going on? Like,
yo.
Yo. I thought we were about to make out almost.
Yo, because we were talking about J. Cole and shit, and like, life, and then these guys start getting into like being like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm still shaking from that, bro.
What the fuck?
Yo,
easy, bro.
How was that?
Nah, fuck y'all. Fuck yeah.
I love you as a brother.
Yo, we wanted to do a podcast. I wanted to do a podcast, and y'all like set me up like that.
I got it. Dirty. It was so funny. I had the tripod set up right here. Just the prank of the entire time that we were coming out the closet and actually together.
No funny shit.
You almost kissed me, bro.
Yo, no funny shit. Like,
I was laughing about that though. He's a little fucked up.
No. I laugh when I'm like feeling uncomfortable. Like I didn't know this was gonna happen.
I do that too, but like damn, you were dying, bro.
I was like sweating.
Yo,
you were dying.
That's crazy.
Get the fuck out.
Alright, that was a good prank. I'm sorry, Subani, we had to do that to you.
Man, y'all came to my house. Y'all
I'm so sorry, but this time he's gonna do the outro and finish it off. Alright guys, so that was a crazy prank. I literally almost came out with one. Nah, but if you guys like it, comment, subscribe, and his links are gonna be in the description below.
So it's While It's Live, guys. Stay up, and yo, we'll see you next time.